Solo's limited time.
Still shining for diamond, put a blood in the air. Different pop up across one fucking squares. Fuck black banging, don't spy yanking. Ran through a skipper, that bitch won't stop yanking. Make no statements, don't try to play on my gangsta. Jump on, fleeky like I play for the Lakers. Semi automatic, keep me one in the shaver. Lately, I've been finding a lot of comfort and prayer. Different probable cause, wall fucking squares. Still shining for diamonds, put a blood in the air. Put a blood in the air. Won't post the field with this AR rubbing. I pay cash, but the AR stolen. Try to picture me rolling inside of Buick. Shooters under influence. We gon' do it, nigga, fuck it, let's do it. Going in for the kill. Hold me down like you told me you will. House niggas don't belong in the field. You know the drill, homie. Blood, I'd rather niggas rob me than to steal from me. Thumbing through these M&Ms.
Money still lovely, still thugging, let my youngin' do his little duggy. Still loving.
What was all these hoes at when it was looking ugly? Heartbroken over duders when they took her from me. Nigga uncle used to push it, let him cook it for me. I was trying to examine your purchase before they took the money. Burn the bins out on them, little baby looking stubby. Ain't no rap check.
Oh, 131.
I was streaming that shit most of the day too.
Sick intro.
What's up, ho? What's good with ya, boy? I think it's Discord. We might have to restart it. What is the deal, ladies and gentlemen? I'm your host, the one and only Work Brady Fly Scammer on 2 feet. Cause I heard that same. It was cutting out on yours too before. Yeah, when you first started. What's up, ho? What's good with your boy?
Yeah, there it goes. There it goes.
Hove 131.
We probably just gotta restart it.
Oh, you know, in this shithole.
I feel that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and restart that Discord. It still sounds
horrible.
All digitalized, yeah.
Yeah, that's usually what it is. Just gotta restart that shit.
This is your champion.
I'll high five you all when I see you.
Yo.
Yeah.
Is it still? It fucked up still, huh?
Hope 131. Said. Madden had a good run, LOL.
Shit. Madness. Okay. Yeah, Madden's run is pretty much over, man. Done. Dunny. I'm still number one in that shit. Can you believe that? Alright, goddamn. Don't come over here trying to grab my shit.
Got people behind me, bro.
Already?
Behind me, bro, fellas.
Attention. First blood.
They're shooting at me. Mira, granada. Oh, I'm down.
Did you go over there, bro?
Yeah. Okay.
Hope 131.
Don't worry, my brother.
Said.
I got you.
So what made you stop playing it?
Oh, it's glitches and shit. What the fuck? Why I ain't got no gun? Where did my gun go, bro? Ah, man, I don't know what the fuck that was. It was like I was still up running or something. I guess because I was crouched down. What made me stop playing it, bro, is that there's fucking, the game is broke. They patched it and the game is absolutely broken, man. You can't play man or zone on the game. And people are just using these glitch plays to beat people, you know. And when you play somebody, man, that's only using one fucking play the whole goddamn game, man, that shit sucks. It's like, and I played multiple, I get on there right now, and I know how to combat it. I can do that shit too, but then at the same time, though, man, it's like, what am I getting out of doing that bullshit? Like, I don't run, I run, I barely run, like, the same play every, probably three times a game. Fix it. Yeah, I'm going to go back. Hell yeah, I'm going to play it. If it's fixed, though. But the problem with Madden is it can't be fixed. It couldn't be fixed last year.
Said. So I'm taking it you recently ran into this shit.
Yeah, man, I figured it out. I figured it out. And I was doing it to people, and they couldn't even throw the ball. Like, I know some shit on that game, bro, where you can't even throw the fucking ball. As soon as you say hike, the motherfuckers run in there and break your shit up. And if you do throw the ball, the computer or me are going to intercept it. It's the guaranteed interception. It's like the most brokenest shit I ever seen, man. And with offense, man, there's these plays. There's these routes that nobody can cover.
Get the licensing.
Yeah, I wish they did too, man. It ain't even just 2K. I wish that anybody can make a football game, like an NFL football game.
131 said, I think the shit would be off the chain.
It would be, man.
131.
Boo Boy ain't getting Jump Master tonight.
From presentation to gameplay.
Yeah, just something different. That's what we had the options of last, you know what I'm saying? Like, other generations is like, shit. I was telling my boy, like, some of my friends would not be good in Madden. So we would play NBA or NFL 2K. Some of them wouldn't even be good in that. So we'd play NFL Game Day. Like, we had so many different options to choose from. And now, man, that shit ain't nothing like that. Look, I took us to the condos, man. Get your gear up. That's all you gotta do. Get your gear up. Run out there, grab that 2020 hand.
Oh, 131 said, "Yeah, Madden is the same shit yearly.
Yep.
Presentation wise, gameplay, it's old as hell."
It is, man. I ain't gonna even lie. Like, this year, it was like, damn. Y'all really said fuck us, huh? That's how I felt. Like, damn, man. It's really fuck us. It's all about that Ultimate Team shit. They didn't fix a motherfucking thing in this game. Like, when it first came out, man, it was more of like a realistic football game. You know, players was playing like more realistic. Like, if you go like this, everybody on the, if you do kickoff return and you go like this, before, you know, when the ball's coming to you, you go like this, everybody on the offense will go like that. Or on the kickoff team that's running at you will go this way. If you go this way, everybody will go that way. It's like, but when the game came out, it wasn't like that. It was more or less you were free running out there. So it took more stick skill. And I'm like, man, they softened up the fucking man coverage for some reason. So man don't even cover no more. They used to cover the slants, like stick to the slants. And I thought that was a perfect thing because, you know, NFL players, I was trying to explain this to them. I was running this route last night or the night before, and I was showing people, like, dude, it does not matter what receiver you are. If you run this route, the DB is going to go stupid and run right towards the receiver running a streak route, and he's just going to take off past you and go for a touchdown every single time. And I was like, in what world does this happen on Sunday? Because there's different kind of, I can see one DB falling for that, but not every fucking DB in the game is going to fall for that.
131 said, was watching you last night and heard some fan noise on your stream. Was that PC fans?
Yeah. I don't know. It was something. Just another insect, if you ask me. I don't know who it was. Where y'all at? Y'all getting that loot, Jay?
Spring is in close proximity. One more minute.
Yeah, I was on last night. I was playing Apex, though. But yeah, man, I know some shit though in that game, and I was like, dude, not too far, but we should how can you sit here and say like you number one in the world's shittiest fucking football game? You know, I was like, dude, I don't even feel right saying that shit. Like, oh yeah, you walk in there, you number one on a shit game. You feel me, yo? Like, I'm a realist, man. I'm being real with you. Like, what type of shit is that?
Said, yeah, I watched you and your boy playing Apex.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, my boy, Boo Boy, yeah. He PC'd up, man. From the Rooter to the Tutor.
10 seconds remain. The ring is close. Supply bin here.
Damn, I ain't even getting nothing. I thought... Alright, I gotta get on the good foot.
There's a whole bunch of supply bins, bro.
Ring's moving. Keep the hustle.
There's a mag here. Level one.
Hey, it's been busted out up and up in here, man. Get your shit ready. Where you at, Boo Boy?
I'm coming now. I was going through all those bins. I marked them for y'all, but y'all didn't come.
This motherfucker has been tampered with. We need assistance. Over. Who got the Reef 45?
Gotta hop up here.
You see, I just dropped that shit.
This is our match.
Yeah, I don't have that gun.
I know, but watch, I'm gonna find it right now. As soon as I drop the shit.
I got the Wingman and the Hemlock.
Shit, I like that flatline. You know, I like the heavy ammo guns.
Probably for me. Oh, man.
Yeah, man. I used to be really good at this game, ho. And then we just stopped playing it. We were like, fuck that. Because there was so many goddamn cheaters on this game when it came out. I think it's still cheaters on this motherfucker. And we just ain't. We ain't noticing it as bad, but. Some kills be questionable.
Yeah, like the one shot kills.
Yeah.
They hit you one bullet, you dead end. You still need a full health, full shield. Yeah, I call bullshit up. That or we get a hell of a delay.
Hope 131 said, I never played this game.
Oh, it's
one
dope.
I think I played.
It's dope. It's pretty cool. It's fast paced like a motherfucker. Like, you gotta be. That's the reason why I like playing it, is because it's really fast paced. And you get into a game quickly after you die.
The mods are slacking where they be.
Yeah. Oh, they got school and shit, man. You know? Them motherfuckers really love that Madden, though, I tell you that. Everybody coming here like, damn. No Madden? I'll be like, shit, yeah, ain't no fucking madness if they fix that shit. I just, you know, I'm not that type of person, man. I don't like to take advantage of, like, exploits and shit like that. Like, I like to be straight up, man. And when it comes to the fact that I'm... God damn, can we shoot this motherfucker or what? Are you kidding me? Who was that was shooting at him? He came up a stair on y'all.
Damn.
I must have missed 1,000 shots, though. You see that shit? A cool 1,000. I shot a whole fucking baby clip at his fucking ass and missed everything.
Hope 131 said, saw they added solos to Apex.
Yeah, they did. Yeah. And the another thing is this is a pretty fucking good game for it to be free. For it to be free to play, it's a pretty good game. You know, like, and I'm all about not buying this shit, you know, playing it like that. That's why I ain't bought none of the characters. I didn't farm game currency to get all of these characters, but I just wait Because they're gonna probably have a character, you know, different seasons. They're gonna unlock different characters and shit. Then the one that Watson, that bitch sucks. That bitch sucks. Her fucking abilities are horrible. She sets booby traps and shit like that. Like, just horrible. So I had to stick with my main guy. I ended up getting the legendary pull, the only legendary pull I ever got out of a loot crate. And it gave me a character skin. Shit, Hobie, you should jump on this shit with it. We do need a third. Shit. We sure do need a third, man. We be playing with these randoms. Sometimes it's cool. When we be playing with like good randoms, it's cool. But then you'll get on with a fucking stupid ass random and he wants to drop right here and shit. See what I'm saying?
Spot.
Oh, it's a dude behind us and shit.
That spot sucks.
Yeah, I didn't want to come here either, but.
Robbie said, Birdie back in the building.
What's up, Rob? What's good with your boy? Dang, I already got them things down there, man.
I can't. I'll have to learn it.
Fuck, dude.
And so it begins. Pope 131 said,
I got you,
I hate when the random jumps by himself. Pisses me off. I always leave him.
Yeah.
Sending out my decoys. Shield up.
If I'm gonna die, bitch, I'm gonna kick your ass. If I'm fucking dying, motherfucker. Hitting them jukies on their ass. I ain't got a gun. I ain't got nothing. Fuck. I'm out of here, bros.
I'm down.
You down?
Shotgun.
I'm fucking out of here. I'll try to come back and get y'all once I get this gun. I ain't got a gun. I got a little sliver of health. I ain't picking up no Mozambique, though. Fuck that.
Gotta heal. Taking a knee.
Oh, you can't.
Here I come right now.
I don't really have shit for weapons anyways. Oh, they're underneath. They're underneath that thing right there. Yeah. You hear them?
Yeah.
This thing shotting?
Yeah. They're leaving though, right?
Run his banner in hand.
Oh, no. It's right there.
Yeah. I knew they were leaving. I seen them going across. And you still can get your... Oh, it's one up top. It's one up top. Fuck.
Ring's not that far.
Oh, shit. That motherfucker blitzed me. Run for your life. I was trying to tell you, man, run for your life. Chef, what's good with your boy?
Oh, no.
I know, man. Chef, I can't believe that shit.
Said, not Apex.
Yeah, that Apex Legends. Yeah, I jump on with my boy, man. We get it in on this. This on PC, though. I don't know how it is on console like that. Well, I do know how it is on console.
It plays pretty much the same.
Hell nah, that shit slow as hell.
Said, do you play Steam?
Yeah, I play Steam, yep. I'm waiting to download that No Man's Sky VR tonight. It should be out, or the update. So I can go in No Man's Sky VR for y'all, man. Y'all gonna love that shit.
Ooh. I will see what Birdie needs to do is get that Monster Hunter.
Chef Bohack said,
so we can go slay animals.
Those are the
together.
Only games I touch.
Oh, okay. Them Steam games.
I do not care who makes the kill.
Hell yeah. As long as I can. I feel that, though. I like Steam. Actually, like, I got a gang of games off Steam, so that's pretty much where I get them. I hate when you got to go to, like, Epic or, I tolerate the Origin, but, you know, Steam is where I would rather play.
Besides some Ubisoft games.
Yeah, some of them. Yeah, we was on that Division tough.
Said, I like Rainbow.
Yeah. That shit dope. I like it. My boy don't like Rainbow. I like that shit though. That Rainbow is nice.
Here we go. He gave it up and it went to you.
Yeah. They don't never get my boy Jumpmaster when we play. He might get it one time tonight. Alright, we're going to the shopping mall, man. Right through the top.
Just come.
Pope 131 said, I'm ready to watch you play Modern Warfare.
Yeah, I can't wait for that. I can't wait for that to come out.
I played Apex for like an hour. Chef Bohat said, the map looks disgusting.
Yeah, I'm surprised they ain't got another fucking... Dude, why you always come and do that kind of shit, man? This motherfucker will come right next to you and just grab everything you about to pick up.
Pope 131 said, I agree, Chef, hate the map on Apex.
I can't even loot by Boo Boy because he be doing that shit on purpose. He don't even know if he want the gun, but he'll just pick it up. Alright, here we go. We got the good shit. Is that somebody shooting at y'all?
No, not at me.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Oh, 131.
So nice, Boo Boy, you say that shit
said,
for me.
Share the loot with Birdie Boo Bear.
My boys on the stream said, share the loot. They see you in here robbing me. Oh, I knocked him down. They coming through this back door for your motherfucking ass, man. Be ready. Yeah, bitch, I ain't playing this motherfucking game. I ain't playing no motherfucking gang, bitch. Alright, I'm about to die. Oh shit, that bitch jumped in the back. Your Madden broke? How? Hold on, somebody else out here blazing.
Chef Bohack said, I was playing QB1 and it moved the file to franchise.
Turn around the window.
Chef Bohack said, it saves funny. Chef Bohack said, also,
you there? Bitch coming for me. She hurt. God damn. She tried to hurt me, y'all. I bet you they didn't give me one motherfucking kill for that shit. I don't know. I'll take that blue backpack, though. I sure will. And these heavy rounds. Give me some more of that shit. And the heavy Maggie. Yeah, damn, I just kitted up off they motherfucking ass right there. They did all the heavy grinding. That's what you can't be mad about, a motherfucker doing all this heavy grinding. Damn, should I take that energy ammo gun? Nah, I don't. Hold on, let me see how many bullets he got for the motherfucker. Oh, yes. Oh, shit, somebody even threw a grenade on me, man. Ain't this about a fucking bitch? I'm down, man. Kill me now, bastards. Damn, that's what happens when you be up in that bag too fucking long, man. Yeah, that, you know that shit was some bullshit. That your game got fucked up on some save shit. I can't stand when games do that. He ain't coming to get us, huh? He dead?
I'm missing him by a little bit. Yeah, we're all dead.
It's like, dude, where's the fucking new map for this shit? That's what I'm like. This shit should have been had a new map.
Yeah, they got new maps, man. You just gotta pay for them. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I was like, really? That's fucked up.
I know, I'd be staying on the same old ass map.
Yeah, the map is trash. It ain't bad, it just, it's played out.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I am afraid. I'm
Let's
really
go get the job
afraid.
Done.
Just kidding, nothing scares me.
I was busting on motherfuckers this last one, though.
If y'all with me, I'm with you.
I got your back. Remember me tell you, it's fucked up. It's a white chick that plays her.
Oh, the voice?
Yeah.
Introducing your champion.
It's a white chick.
Ooh, wow, I'm the jump master. That's the first time in how many hours?
Yeah, that's a long time.
Oh, man, where are we gonna go? Where are we gonna go? We gonna, man, we gonna take a ride. We gonna take a ride. I'm not launching yet. I'm not launching yet. I want to see where I want to go. You know what?
I say we launch ya. Get ready. Moving out.
Yeah, we're going way down there.
Ooh, I gotta pick myself up. Knockdown shield. Yeah. I can get knocked down and pick myself up like a boss.
Body shield here. Level one.
Open supply bin over here.
Ooh, man, that's that line. I look good right about now. If it does. Yes, it does. Man, I need like an R99, an R301.
Faking him out with a decoy.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Sniping.
He on me? Is he on me?
Getting shot.
He's on me. God damn. Can y'all help me? Shit. Oh, man.
Send it on my decoy.
Are you fucking serious? Oh, I had this gun out. Okay.
This shield's down. This shield is down, bro. floor.
They shoot me in my ass, bro. Fuck.
Come towards me, I got hot. I'll drop.
Give me a sec. I'm getting shot. No good.
Oh, I've been shit.
Down. Are y'all inside the thing?
Good work. Let's remain friends.
Yeah, I was on the inside. I shot him in the back. But behind you. Lasting. Like, damn. Brrr.
I don't know. 211 damage ain't kill nobody, man. Fucking bullshit. But yeah, that motherfucker has been like, and I'm dead. Just that fast. It actually looked like you guys were behind the truck at first.
Oh.
That's why I was like, oh, come this way. I got the heal thing.
I was at first, but then I had to get up out of there. They all had snipers and shit. Yeah. Plucking away. Blah.
The important thing is not to die.
I got your back.
We will defeat all of our enemies.
I am the Dark Knight.
Introducing your champion.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you see the go-kart, man? Boo boy, you see the go kart?
Yeah. Am I asked you earlier if I said how fast is it?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I think it's like 30.
Opening fire on the enemy. I am taking fire, friends. I am down. Hmm.
Whoever fucking picking these places we landing at, man, is not doing a good job.
We got to watch each other's back.
Yeah, how was that, dude?
This is our chance to recover our fallen brother.
This is our chance to recover our mate.
He's coming towards you, bro. Oh, you got your banner? Alright, I'm gonna go deliver it. I'm near the thing. So I just cut back to it.
You doing it?
Yeah.
Don't go over on that side. Don't go over there. Come back this way. We should just come back this way. He on your ass. Oh, that was the flag going.
Cut through here. Cut through here.
Let's go this way.
I say we move this way.
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
The champion just fell.
Let it save that gun for him.
I ain't grabbing no gun.
You grabbed them bullets.
Oh, that's a gun because I'm using that same. I'm using a light ammo.
I got that devotion. This devotion ain't no joke.
Time Ghost,
what's good with your boy?
Sup?
Shit, you already know. Just on this Apex Legends. I like that shit.
Heavy ammo here. Heavy ammo here.
Not too far. We should hustle.
Shotgun ammo here. Not far from the ring. Half a minute.
We on our way. Let's go. Let me get that thermite. We picked up the fucking ninja star that I threw.
Mm-hmm.
I need a bigger backpack.
Looks like we're in the next ring.
Eva is here. Have a closed door here.
Mm-hmm.
Hostile over there.
I hope he doesn't go in and gaze.
He went over there? Don't go over there. He went in that building.
No, he's still with us.
Incoming care package. I love loot. Half the squads remain.
Where are you going, bird?
Here they come. Here they come.
Contact with hospital.
Let's check out this way.
Time Ghost. Sir. Wait, can I ask a question? What the fuck is wrong with hitting a woman if she attacked you first? I saw this clip of a girl literally beating this guy and the dude beat her ass.
Yeah. I mean, it's crazy.
One shot? Knock me down? You knocked me down one shot.
No worries, brother. I got you. Reloading.
God damn, man. What the fuck was that?
Grenade. That's why I killed that dude in the corner before the grenade
shit.
Went off.
Shit. I did knock a nigga, though. Real bad. Yeah, I mean, I think it's wrong. Yeah, if you beat a bitch up, man. Hell yeah, that shit crazy. My folks didn't want to do that.
I get it if it's for no reason, don't do it. But these bitches seem to think our hands are bound by some Harry Potter spell.
Well, you know me, man. I don't condone it. I wouldn't want to see an old female getting beat up by no guy. That's sad.
Well, this is a female that looks like a man, walks like a man, talks like a man, and wants to be a man. That she need to get fucked up like one.
Yeah, and that you know, that's yeah, that's different. If that's what you're talking about, yeah. You know, time goes. Shit, if she doing all of them activities. But to just beat up a pretty bitch. for no reason? Hell no. Don't do that.
I met some females in my time. I thought they was fucking dudes. Oh, what's that little shit?
That's bad network.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Get on. I got three different things.
Time ghost.
Speed limit. Set. Three boxes and the three
beating a bitch is wrong if you started it.
Get on.
But if she comes out the alleyway when the pants sagging and the gang signs and the guns and shit.
Off,
I don't think so.
Yeah,
tits
then it's
or not,
fair
I will
game.
Defend my fucking self.
Yeah. Then it's fair game.
What? This will be one laggy fucking game right here. I know it. It's gonna be fluky. Man, that dude's name took that long to disappear off the screen. Shit. I hear stuff, but it still says waiting for player. Now it says error, out of sync with server. Yay! Apex for the win.
I had to start that shit over. It did something. Oh, what happened? Oh, it just fucked up.
Oh, yours finally fucked up?
It aired me.
Mine already did that to me.
Time ghost. Said, how have you been?
Sorry, I could hear anything.
Chilling.
Going on.
I've been kicking back.
That was it.
Chilling. Hold on. Let me grab my water.
Job done. Time ghost said, nice man, just started Red Dead Redemption 2, so I will be playing that a lot.
Introducing your champion.
I don't even know what character I got. I didn't even get to pick. I was looking at my phone, so I didn't even know who I got. Oh, I still got my lifeline.
Just a thought, we could land here.
Oh my god, why they do that? I don't want to go there. I ain't going there.
At least it'll end quickly.
How about this way?
I'm not planning for it to end quickly. Probably be in the hunt or some shit. I ain't going there. Oh, I'm going through that little fire ring. I ain't never been here. What is this?
Yeah, you have. The fire ring is new, though.
I hear people getting guns around me and shit.
All right, let's do this thing.
Oh, there's a dude to your left.
Looks like we're in the next ring. Good.
Run for your life.
Yeah,
run for your fucking life. No one's home.
Time ghost said, of course. I can't wait for a new phone. This one's laggy as shit.
Oh, you got a laggy phone? That shit sucks, right?
Oh, Larry, I'm trying to get towards where you're at, bro.
Opening fire.
Really? Time ghost said, no 10 is what Imma get, hopefully.
Pull back, retreat.
Champion has been eliminated.
Oh, okay, yeah, I got the Note 9 right now, and I like it. He chasing you, boo boy? No. Oh, that was you shooting the little monster? Come on, man. Dang, man, I wanted to get something. That backpack was looking lovely.
I was already there. I'm the one that knocked. Damn.
I didn't snatch your shit.
You got bamboozled.
Oh.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Time ghost. Said. I have a whole 16 gigs on my current shit shingle.
Oh, okay.
Got a hop up here. Select fire.
Yeah, have. I'll be just fucking chilling, bruh.
Recharging shield.
Time ghost. Said. That's not a lot compared to other phones, LMAO.
Oh yeah, it ain't. It really ain't.
Someone's gotta take out the new kill leader. They're too cocky. Sending out my decoy.
There's a hop up here. Joke.
For what?
Yes. Keep her a triple.
Time play. Ghost. Said. I'm pretty sure my dad has like 60 gigs or something like that.
Yeah, that's why I'm surprised that you have a phone. You probably just got an older phone because now they ain't giving you nothing but 60 gigs. I mean, they're giving you high gigs in phones now. It's pretty hard not to get one.
Not lucky us. We're already inside this next ring.
Damn, I'm losing my ass off in this motherfucker.
Time ghost said, the only thing I have more than 30 gigs on is my Xbox. I have an external hard drive which makes my space about 4.7 terabytes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's the best thing to have when you got one of them Xboxes. Have that memory. I feel you on that. Oh shit, one on top of the roof. Damn, I'm knocked down. Are they coming? Are they coming?
Like 70 games or something, so it's pretty lit.
I dropped that shit on they motherfucker, man. Oh, I'm dying. Just he right on the hill. Oh, you got your shield up, okay.
Thank you. Reloading.
Motherfucker. Hold up. It ain't nothing to pull back on. Oh, that bitch got me. Damn it. I didn't know it was a, I thought that was a whole nother team. I thought that was the same team. Because I dropped my big shit. You seen it was like the 4th of July out there, right? Yeah, I sure would like a little revival session. You got me?
Hold on,
this is our chance to recover our mate.
Havoc SEJU. Said. Wash gut birdie.
Hav, what's good with your boy? Hey, leave my box there, though. You got the shit in there.
I'm trying to go back to the other guy.
Oh, boo boy.
I'm trying to go back to the other guy, though, man.
What's up with your shoes? You on a mouse and keyboard?
I don't normally play with that little tiny gun, man.
Oh. I was like,
Havoc SEJU.
He missed everything. He's like, boop, 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 boop.
You cold at Apex or not?
Nah, I'm not cold at Apex. I just enjoy playing with my boy. We win, we lose, you know. We ain't like motherfuckers on here that be like, I can hang with motherfuckers that's playing with keyboard and mouse. You know what I'm saying? That's what the real testament is out here. I can hang with a motherfucker that's on that keyboard and mouse. That's the only reason why I really like be playing and shit. Because it's fun. You know, when that Call of Duty come out, though, I'm the business in that shit, for real.
Time Ghost.
I'm the business in that duty.
With my phone being so laggy, I'm going to head out.
All right, Time Ghost, man. Take it easy, brother.
And take it easy, sign of the horns.
All right, now.
Now round with me. I'm ready for a match.
Havoc SEJU said, I'm a Fortnite player, not Apex.
Yeah, I feel you on that Fortnite. I don't knock Fortnite. I'm just not good at it. And I can't stand when a little kid beat me. A little kid be beating my ass on them Fortnite.
I don't play that shit because I don't want to be Bob Vila.
Introducing your champion. Don't miss. I won't.
That water was so tasty. I got my go-kart today. Oh my god, y'all should see this motherfucker. It's got that Predator engine on that motherfucker.
Yang. Second one for the day.
They got you back in the rotation. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Right here, this shit, this type of shit right here. Oh, it's a motherfucker coming in hot. He coming in hot. I'm going all the way to the back. To the treetop. He's coming in hot on your position. Over.
My position or?
Havoc SEJ.
Yeah.
Said. Just build, you will be all right.
Attention. First blood.
You said just build, I'll be all right. Yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, this go-kart though, man. Oh, it got that Predator engine. Shh. Man, I ain't even bullshitting y'all when I tell y'all, man, that motherfucker's so cold. I'm about to paint that motherfucker. I'm about to have that shit looking right.
Ring's not close. Hustle up.
Yeah, I showed my cousin. He was like, "God damn!" I was like, "Yeah, that's a K1 cart right there, boy. Like, you can get these motherfuckers registered for the Grand Prix." And that's what kind of cart I got. I'm about to do the mod upgrades on the engine. I probably post that shit on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? For the views.
The what?
The go-kart videos when I upgraded and shit.
No kill either.
I'm gonna be doing a whole bunch of mods to it.
Havoc SEJU said, Tell me why when I played Apex the first time I was trying to build when I was getting shot at rolling on the floor laughing.
Yeah. That's the thing about that,
Havoc SEJU said. Yeah, post a VID on it. I want to see it.
Alright, for sure.
You see a prowler?
Nah, okay. Oh shit, we gotta go.
Might be something good this way.
Yeah. Stop moving.
Not far from the ring.
Might be something good this way. Busty plane, blasty plane.
Seconds, right next door. Easy.
I'm not fucking around.
Stand
movement in progress.
It's on. Ring's moving.
Yo, you know what I've been in the mood for, man?
What?
Motherfucking gas station fried chicken.
Hell yeah.
I've been craving that. Like, motherfucker.
Care package being delivered.
Ooh.
You hear that? There's a care package coming
up. I was just about to go get that shit. Ooh. There we go.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
Heavy ammo here.
Still ain't found a gun that I need yet. Yeah, big backpack. Can't carry no more ammo.
Got a hop up here. Select fire.
Oh.
Got a hop up here. Turbocharger.
Havoc SEJU
for,
said,
devotion.
Madden had to go LOL.
Yeah, Madden need to be fixed, bro. Like, I just can't get down like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can't do it.
Come back down there.
All the cheesy, glitchy shit, glitch plays that motherfuckers is doing, like... You go in there and see the shotgun bunch all fucking day. Like, dude, get the fuck out of here. Like, that's the only play motherfuckers know how to run, because YouTube. Motherfuckers call themselves good, man, because they watch a couple YouTube videos and run some good shit. Left. Shit. I can't get up there that way.
New kill leader appointed. New
kill leader.
Watch your six.
Who's riding up on the first?
Mike. Spotted. Taking fire. Putting lead down range.
No, try to red note. We are kind of.
Where y'all at?
I'm being chased from my brother.
Run down here. I'm already down here.
There's no one chasing.
They're gonna deal with him. Tell him to jump the fuck off.
Yeah, like, after one of y'all was probably coming up that rope, but I'm like, yo, what's coming up?
We're inside the next ring.
Attention, supply ship inbound.
Yo. Where is he?
Back.
Check out this area.
What come up the rope, buddy?
What rope?
Oh shit, I just almost fell out. Oh, what, you way down there? Oh, you jumped that down.
Yeah, man, y'all sitting here scaring me. This motherfucker's over here chasing us. I ain't about to take y'all bullet for no fucking reason, man.
He's on the bottom of the hill,
bro. All right, here I come. I'm about to shoot him. I got a sniper.
Oh, you need something?
Roger.
Where is he at? He's there?
Dude's all the way on top of the, top of the building.
Give my shields a recharge.
We can still make it to us, though.
Close.
Get that fucker. He was just chilling in the brush. I shot him in the head and knocked a 30 piece off his bitch ass. Just run. I didn't sent the shit on him.
I'm hit. Could use some help.
Oh, don't tell me you down.
Man, we all jumped.
I shot that fucking energy ammo gun, man. That shit was like not pleasing. They're up there fighting on top of the hill.
Enemy over there.
One just slid over there too.
Yeah. Come in this building. Are you firing at them?
Yeah, I was trying. I thought I had that sniper shit.
Things where it speeds up your
yeah, your special.
Yeah.
Havoc SEJU said, "You gone by doing VR anytime soon?"
Yeah, I'm gonna be doing VR tomorrow. I'm waiting on this update to come out for No Man's Sky VR, and I'm about to jump on that shit tomorrow. I might jump on it tonight, depending on what time it downloads. It's probably going to be like tomorrow in the daytime or some shit. I got to make sure I got the No Man's Sky downloaded.
Havoc SEJU said, bet.
That Monster Hunter World.
Yeah, I'm just not a Monster Hunter guy, man.
Have you played it yet, though?
No.
Have you checked it out?
No, that's what I was gonna do, is check it out and see what it looked like.
Ooh, 50 cal sniper.
That's what I need. Thank you. Now I can see they motherfucking ass. Let me get that shit.
It's too late, bro.
Oh, okay. Oh, grab it. Yeah, do your thing.
Fuck that.
You don't want it? Oh shit. Let me get that motherfucker. He's coming across the rope right now.
Get my shield back up.
I ain't had no gun to do nothing close range.
I'm behind the vehicle, man. Where did I get shot from?
Y'all see that shit? I didn't have nothing to shoot close range with after that.
Damn, third place.
Yeah, that was close.
Thanks for playing our game. You have the Octane skin that you redeemed on Twitch. Yeah, about time you gave me my shit from Twitch. Fucking faggots. Let's see what bullshit they give me now. Common, common, rare.
Havoc SEJU.
Wow.
Said, I would have done worse skull.
I was like, shit, I shot one motherfucker, but damn, a the snipers, is, they hard to shoot. Close range.
Yeah. Yeah, that 50 cal gun only had, I think it was like 8 rounds. 8 or 12 rounds. It was 4 to clip and then 8 more. I was like, nah, I'm good. Fuck that.
Come on, we got this. We got this.
I was like, book that shit.
We've got a job to do, so shift your carcass.
Shit. Motherfucker, man.
Lock and load, rinse, repeat. It's that simple.
Havoc SEJU said, your character is a big target though, lol.
Yeah, hell yeah, I just like playing with him. He got the shield and shit. I didn't use it. I should have used it. I'd be having that shield and don't even use it.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. I'm the jump master. Here we go. Hang tight.
Let's go this way.
I think this spot's
the
better.
Okay.
Oh, never mind this shit.
Havoc SEJU said, have you played a game called Realm Royal?
No, I never played that before. Realm Royal? Never. Where are you at? You all the way over there, my boy? Damn.
All them fucking bullets from that gun hitting this bitch. And it doesn't kill him.
Just you and me now, brother.
This game is robbing me, man. Robbing me. I was lighting his ass.
Taking fire, brother.
This thing is alive.
I laid both they motherfucking asses down for you. Where the thing at? Right outside the door. Oh, I went to, why did I go to that thing? Oh, it's a dude on the hill right there.
Yep.
There's two of us though.
Contact with target.
You may want to heal up, but
I ain't got a medic tank to my fucking name. You did?
I'm down.
Damn.
I had a gun with no ammo. On top of, well, they had ammo, but what I can do about that.
Ah, shit.
See, I told you, man, I lit that motherfucker up, man. 189 damage and that bitch still ain't dying, man.
I got a double burger, huh? They both came out their loot bag.
It's fucking game.
I'm gonna run one more. Let me get off this shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck this. Yeah, I'm getting in that Call of Duty beta next month. Man, I can't wait. That shit gonna be, ooh, hey, duty back. I hope it's just like the old duties, man. What happened? The game crashed on me? Oh, no, it's good.
It's loading, man.
I thought it crashed on me.
Havoc SEJU said,
no.
I like the environment on this game, though.
Yeah, the environment is cool. It just, they need more than one map. Like, this map has been played out for a long-ass time right now. They like slacking. Because I don't think they're making enough money on these loot bags and shit. These loot crates they sell in the Apex packs, I don't think people really buying them like that, so you can tell they slow. They slow the production around this motherfucker. And they releasing the characters late and shit, like, dude, what? It should have been like a couple characters for season 2. This shit is, Battle Royale season is about to be done. No, people like, fuck a Battle Royale. I don't want to play no Battle Royale no more.
We won down. We're already at a disadvantage.
Havoc SEJU
said,
yeah, a lot of people said they were stoked updating the game.
Yeah, that's the whole thing, yeah. Like, they just don't even... It, on PC, it's cheaters walking around this motherfucking broad daylight and shit. Like, it's like way out. I think I found us a honey hole.
Really? I got 2 shotguns?
Nice. I got a wingman right here. I'll fuck with it. I usually don't fuck with no wingman, but...
Attention. First blood.
First blood.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Looks like we're in the next ring. Good.
Big backpack in here.
Havoc SEJU said, I may give this game another chance. I might actually like it.
Yeah, it's cool, man. You can play with us if you want. It's better when you play with people and shit. So just let me know, man. Shit. Young PC, we can get down on this. It's better than it was day one, for sure. Like, they added a lot of shit, but it just takes some time. Where you at? Oh, I see.
Havoc SEJU said, I'm on PS4 though, Rip.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't play it on PS4. I rarely turn my PS4 on. I'll be playing that duty on PS4 because it comes to beta coming on the PS4 first, so. Nice. Got the alternator. You ready?
Did you check this building up here?
Yep. Nothing.
There there is, bro. Purple skull. Purple shield.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Havoc SEJU said, I got a couple people that play Apex, so I'll be good.
Oh, okay.
Body shield here. Level 2.
Come on, man.
You don't need any of those body shields, bro?
I got level 2.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I didn't have a purple one. Like you, you had that purple.
That's some blue body shields. See, all your shields show as white.
Oh, what? That, I just looked at it, and yeah, I got a blue helmet.
Oh, you might wanna...
I'm good. I'll find it on the way.
Okay, well, there's two of them in there. Oh, got another one.
Body shield here.
I'll take that one. So much more closer.
Mm-hmm. We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage.
Thank you.
All right, here we go. Moving along.
Let's go here.
Attention. Delivering care package.
Nah, don't go there.
Hey, care package. Cracked. I love these things.
Said don't go there?
Yeah, don't go there. It's already cracked open. We can go to...
Squads are out. New kill leader. Heads up.
Havoc SEJU said, are those dinosaurs moving or am I tripping?
Nah, they move now. Yeah, if you ain't seen it since the update, yeah, they got dinosaurs, pterodactyls, dragons and shit flying around with barrels. Yeah, they did some shit. The motherfuckers is moving. Maybe they can crush you with their feet or some shit. I don't know, but they do some shit. See how he just came and grabbed that shit while I was looking? That's a perfect example of Boo Boy for you.
Switching out my gear, man.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 2. Ammo up.
Say
round 2 beginning ring countdown.
Attention. That?
Supply ship inbound. Yeah.
Alright y'all, I'm Yosa, commentator the one on Wordbury Flies got my 2 feet. Like, share, subscribe, be sure to catch y'all next time. That motherfucker gunned us.